So once you open your template link, this is what your image will look like in Canva. Select Upload. This will display all of your recently uploaded files. Select the one that you want and simply drag and drop it into the smart frame. Once it's in the smart frame, you're going to right click on layer, send to back, and this is what your image will look like. You have the option to preview and then download, but I like to just hit share and download right away. Enjoy.